second time you did, don't go so fast, turn your horse, and make some small walls, small circles. Like half the arena, ladies. Go down. Yeah, that's it, half. And jump again. Very good. Don't let that run so much. Stay like that, just relax. Watch your head when you go to the wall. Very good. You see, and then you can practice jumping a little bit. Once in a while, imagine you have a fence in front of you, bend down your elbows. Go low, can I go low a little bit? Yeah, no, you see, look at me. When you go like that, imagine over there is a fence. And you come into the fence now, go slower. And now when you come right here, do this as if you're jumping. There, that's all you have to do and come back. Okay, do it again over here. Imagine there's a fence. Now, there, and come back up. Now make a big circle again. Now you're riding really well. There. Remember, the more you ride circles, the better your horse becomes. Imagine a fence somewhere and make it a beautiful position. Now look at the elbows. And when you see an elbow going down, there, just there, that's it, and come back up. There, finish your jump. Now you have to feel a little bit your thighs. You know your lower leg. Hold your gently on the belly of the horse. Okay. Now your rein a little bit too loose. The slide will be through your hands, huh?
Yeah.
So you pick them up and have a little contact on the horse. But like this is very, very nice for the hunters. Your neck should be like that. Just like that. Okay, now go into a closing trot. That's it, not so fast. No, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, not so fast. 1, 2, 1, 2. Effortless. Not so fast, you're too fast. Very nice. And you have to go 3 times around the ring like that and get a ribbon. But no, don't look so hard. That's good. Okay, make it bigger right and go the other way around. That's it. That's it. Go deep in your corner, right in your corner. Bend the head to the inside. Flex your horse. Okay, very good. And then you make your half circle down here. Turn here. Easy. Turn. You turn. Easy. You turn. That's it. Try to turn with your shoulders. Okay? You bring your elbow a little bit to the inside to your body. That's it. A little bit more. When you're turning, you see your elbow goes a little bit underneath your body. You turn your elbow and your arm for the direction you're riding.